woman, and we were paired together to start the musical theater program, which was then Options and is now Apex. And we did. It's just like thoughts. We didn't even call each other this time. And anyways, this is Mrs. Baldwin's last production with the Apex Longmont Thursday cast. She's moving on to be a grandma. And we are so thrilled for her new chapter in her life, even though it is our loss and we will greatly miss her. I can tell you, she has really blessed my life. We have a lot of fun. Maybe sometimes too much fun. We went through a year, like a whole year, speaking Irish. Don't you know? We did. We sure did. We even renamed ourselves. You know? I was, yes, we did. We just, you know. Don't you know? Fiona and Royce, and we kept everybody out of our room the entire year because every time anyone would come and visit us, we'd say, what's your name?
You're crazy, don't you know?
And they would leave. So we've done a lot of fun, crazy things like that, and had a super good time. And I can tell you, there isn't a week that goes by that I just sit back and I watch and I learn from her and I gleam and I'm observed, and this year I even videoed some because I'm so afraid. I'm getting old, like I'm already a grandma, you know, I got 6 or 7 of them. And so I'm afraid that I'm gonna forget things. So she has been just fantastic, and we don't want you to forget us. And so we made you a little something. And so we put our prints on this picture for you to remember us always. And we would like to sing to you the words on the frame from one of my favorite composers, Stephen Schwartz, from the musical Wicked. Ready?
Who would know
that I would retire here? And who would know I'd work with such great kids? You have no idea how very fortunate you are and has so much to do with how they've been raised at home. So you should get some credit as well. So let's give them some credit. I believe in theater that's not ego-driven. I believe in theater that isn't about a resume. It's very important to me that they understand the art form. So someday, when we have our walkers, and we're walking along with our walkers, you will be up here doing this for us, right? Good. So thank you all so much, and thank you all too. All right, have a nice night.
Finished, we are going to get some pictures to put in these, but we have one for you and for Mrs. Studsman.
Oh,
and I hate seeing you leave without being fully snack prepared. This is a travel bucket full of snacks and things you guys can eat on the way down.